In the right place though, the hook was alright,
yeah,
wasn't it?
Yeah,
as long as I don't hold it by the thing to launch and I just hold it like that.
Oops. Yeah. It's not there though, I don't think.
Well, there's not much pull on it anyway.
No.
If
I don't.
Could, I mean, if you get used
should
to
we
it.
Put a new, should we put a different one up? There's, you know, it's not.
It'll be fine.
I usually
have
it like,
it's
like pulling
are
my
you,
arm off.
You think
well,
like,
you do
it for a big
one, but you don't want to pull the wings off, do you? I mean, that's stronger than
Phil.
That.
That won't pull the wings apart.
It's not
there.
Pull the wings
we'll feel it is that. We'll just.
Yeah, it's about what mine.
Let it go, Bob.
Is it?
Yeah. But see, that don't work. Anyway, it's 140 grams, that.
Oh, all right. Where's it going? Where's it going, Sandy?
It don't feel like it's going to do anything. There's less wind, so I'll let it go anyway.
There you go.
Ready.
Where's it going? Where's it going?
Pull up on it and sweat.
Wants a bit more. This will be heavier, won't it?
Bungee launchers, they take up the strip and you can't get on to have a fly. They ought to be banned.